I've served on the commission now 14 years, 14 and a half years, and in that time, before I was elected, I served on the planning commission for 9 years before that. Had a lot of involvement in the city, and I have seen a lot of good in this city. There are good people in this community, and in all those years, I have not seen corruption, that some people are devoting their at least this part of their lives to trying to root out the corruption in city government in Parsons. And I think you're on a fool's errand there, because there's really not much to root out. You know, you might find some mistake here and there, like a deed that maybe right paperwork hasn't been filed or something. That's not corruption. What's corruption is for people to waste taxpayers' money and to waste public servants' time when our taxes are already high and we're already short-staffed in the city to be able to get things done. And people make it their entertainment and their hobby to waste the time of the city staff and the city commission and government people at every level for your entertainment. Out of all of this stuff that Frank and now Raven, you guys have brought up over the last, Frank, 5, 6 years, Raven, however long, it seems like a long time, however long it's been, nothing's come of any of it, except that you guys have had a hell of a lot of fun, haven't you? But other than that, nothing's come of it. You're wasting people's time.